in the chop right here.
We're gonna do it. This way nobody will steal your stuff, huh? First chop. It's gonna go on eBay.
Hey, look at that.
We should draw a little picture of a pig.
Hey!
I don't know, I don't speak Spanish.
What happened, Elie?
We had to lower the music. It got too loud. So I guess last week of sparring or so? Because very soon you have to get rid of your fight. Get rid of
2 more weeks.
2 more weeks and then what?
That's it. Fight it.
Is this the best preparation you've had for a fight somehow?
Yeah. And like when I first came like 5 years ago, I was watching how Mike is sparring and I was always thinking I want to like learn from him something. So, and after 5 years, I'm here sparring with him.
Good. That's pretty cool.
That's very good.
How do you think Mike is gonna do in his fight with Lipinets?
It's gonna be a good fight, but I think Mike is experienced. They both have power, but Mike has lots of experience. So experience will win.
Yeah, it does sound like a polka. It's Polish. But you're good for your fight too. You're former world champion.
Yeah.
A lot of people are gonna be excited to see you win this fight. Yeah. And then?
The fight is a good opponent, so hopefully we're getting one step closer to the title fight.
I think you will. 18-0, 15 knockouts, I mean, you can't get closer than that.
Yeah.
So and what do you say about Usyk winning his fight?
Well, congratulations to Usyk. Very, very good fight. I watched him very closely all the rounds. It was very good, very great fight. So
yeah.
They both showed like heart and wanted to get the win, so it's good. Their decision, one judge was draw and
a win is a win. Yeah,
a win is a win, but I was in like 8-4 rounds.
Fosik. And now he's gonna fight the winner of Dr. KO and Murat Gusayev. Those are tough, big punchers.
Yeah, it's a good fight and the final will be awesome. The final will be the better fight in the final.
Sure. Maybe they do one for 47, you could go win 25 million.
Hopefully they're gonna do one day.
No, they're talking about doing it for lower weight classes.
Oh, it's good.
That would
very,
be good.
Very, very good tournament. Because in the weight class, it gets one champion, all the belts.
Yeah.
It's good.
That's true. All right, there you have it. I guess tell people where to follow you.
Instagram, MeatMachine147.
There you have it. Stay tuned. Right here. Who you have with you today? Who'd you bring with you?
Coach Oscar and Michigan coach Donatis.
Donatis representing Lithuania.
It's yours. Take
him. Take him. Just making sure. What if it wasn't his, I guess, and you just gave someone a pair of gloves? There you have it. FeesTheReport.com, basic back reporting.